All right, let's try this again, man. We had nothing but problems earlier, so hopefully some shit got figured out. Kate obviously wasn't the person that I should fucking be. Jesus Christ. That was horrible. Just got a couple things I gotta do here real quick. Okay, what are we doing here? We're just gonna unlock some chests, huh? I don't need any points, really. But we can always lay Mr. Luck. Okay, boom. We're back at it now. I think I saved everything there. Yep. Faux real. Yeah. Sorry, Miss Jackson. I am faux real. Wearing a Left in the Lurch shirt, is he? That's hilarious. Dan, 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 dan. Excuse me. coming up, bud. Come on, get up here. Good girl. I'm only going up here to do this fucking... Whoa. One-shot fucking thing? One-shot hatchets? What she's doing. Oh, God damn it. She even found me. I thought she was on that other guy, but not a bad chase. I got a little run around there. She's got, is he upstairs? Oh, she's grabbing more hatchets. All right, man, like you guys are in communication with this fucker. Is she just sitting on the top of the house? She's gotta be. Thank you. I got you, dude. Stomped on your totem, huh? Oh, didn't want to heal, I guess. I mean, we're not really getting anything done, so, I mean, have fun with it, I guess. Okay, so that one window is a bad, bad window. Damn it, now I gotta get out of here. It worked, right? Dead on hook, too, I think. Cross here that we can do. Ouch. Whispers or something? God damn it. Get this gen done, dude. Oh, you got, we'll make it? Fuck. Gotta have no Ed. No way she doesn't have it. go. You got one hatchet left? Two, maybe? Hey, you didn't have any hatchets left, did you? Well, it was a good run, though. Thank you. GG. Not bad. I would have totally thought no Ed for sure. Sorry the one dude didn't make it out. Would have been cool. Excuse me. I'm good. I was just in there with Rhett. I'm pretty sure I did the Spooter Hemp. That was like a couple days ago. Played a match with him. So. Dude, American trash always fucking look good. Again, not my favorite map, but I'm getting better at it. Okay, not the outfit to be wearing when you're trying to hide. Upstairs or downstairs? Oh, and it's fucking Pinhead. Shit. You already lost me. Fuck yeah, nothing. Oh, totem. You got the box? You summoned me. I think he's upstairs. I don't even think he's down here. I could be wrong. Okay, so he's right there. I don't know what the fuck to do. You're just hopping in a locker? Alright, cool. Nice. Like, what? What is he doing? I don't know where the fuck he is. He's upstairs, right? I fucking don't know. Did he see you? That was a laggy fucking skill check, man. I can't believe I got that. Somebody better go find the box. Anybody? No? Okay, I'll go look, I guess. Oh my god. I found the fucking box. Might be too late, though. Come on, dude. Go. Yeah, let go of me, dude. What the fuck with that lag, dude? That, but I've been wrong before. I tried, girl. Tried to get the BT hit. Alright, I had to put my med kit down in this fucking room. Creepy. Not try to do that, but he's trying to take a hit for her. Almost off, dude. What a waste of suffering. I don't think it's gonna work, dude. Oh, fucking A. GG. Sorry, Lyra Lynx. Yeah, I didn't try to sandbag. I was trying to take a hit for you. Check the chest. No. Get after it, lady. What was it? Maria? Marara? I didn't read it. It started with an M. Sorry. Good game. That's pretty good, dude. I gotta find you. Okay, hold on. Okay, sorry. This Cody Rhodes thing is way too funny, so sorry, but I'm definitely trying to... Pretty decent games right out the gate. I'm not a super big fan of Pinhead, but you know. So wrapped up in these blankets. Gotta do a fucking thing all weekend. That was too funny. Too fucking funny, dude. Yeah, so the tweet was, my Cody Rhodes theory is he's taking time off to get his neck tattoo removed so he can return to his former glory. Fuck. It was a good one. Oh my god. Killer for a second. Can I make this? Nope, apparently not. Fucking A. Over here. God damn it. Please, somebody get on my gen. Somebody gets on my gen, man. That fucking thing was almost done. Doesn't look like it. Considering these two are fucking over here. Oh, that sucks. Okay, she's kind of running towards it, but I think she's getting chased. Somebody did my gen, cool. Right. Ah! be a gen in the Killer Shack, right? Yep. Still got that fucking totem up. Enough to do a fucking lag there. Heal up quick. Never seems like it goes fast enough. Alright, let's get this done. Then there's one more on the house and one in that corner. Those guys, okay. Oh my god, almost falls. Gotta have no ed, right? Can I get off this fucking roof? This roof? Hey, I dead-hearted right into a fuck. I wish I was running that perk where fucking... I have enough to do this fucking hook. Dead on hook, guys. Well, thanks for getting me out. I'm sorry that I dead-hearted into a fucking pile of shit. First, I don't know if you got borrowed time or not. Come on. Not the best place to be fucking healing either. Try this. What's going on, Emmett? Hello. Did he pick her up? Or is he just... What's he doing? That door's not even open. Or even ready to be open. Hit it! Oh, god damn it! Body block, body block! Nice. Fuck yeah, good game, man. What system are you on, man? kind of just like, I don't know, doing this right now. But yeah, I don't know. Give me a little bit here. I just got on. But yeah, what system are you playing on? PS4, Xbox, PC? Okay. But yeah, just give me a little bit here. I just kind of like to do a solo thing for a little bit, but yeah, give me like a half hour or so. And what's your I don't even, we're gonna have to do the whatever crossplay thing, so just give me your name. It's like a whole different ordeal with crossplay. Alright, I don't need this, but 3 chest. Try this again. Really, under the blanket? boys. Pretty big map. Oh, fucking doctor. One for one, not bad. She blew the gen up downstairs. Solid move. And I'm down to fucking nothing now. Okay. Drop it. Good. Alright, pick that up. Let's knock this gen out real quick. Wow, these are really laggy skill techs. Well, Miss Malicious knows what the fuck she's doing, that's for sure. Man, this game is so laggy against this dude. Skill check here. Alright, man. You guys got this, or you want me to get off this gen? distance on them. Okay, they grabbed her. Not getting that one done anytime soon. Intense, Jesus. All right. Oh, man. She's dead on hook, isn't she? Gotta be one more, right? She had the one in the basement going. Anymore. There has to be one more generator. Where is it? Is it in the killer shack? It, huh? There's the other gen right there. So yeah, we're pretty much, like I said before, we're three gens. So all the doctor really has to do is just find three generators. God, he won't go that far though. He knows. He's going right back to that gen. So all he has to do is sit here and hit, run, hit, run. God, you cannot hit a fucking skill check to save your life on those fucking, can you? Thank you. dude. Getting three gens sucks, dude. Especially, like I said, the doctor and a couple other people can just sit there and milk it. Like, that dude didn't need to go anywhere else except for in that little fucking, like, 20 yard meter area. He had the one in the basement, the one right on the side, and the one right next to that, dude. And then you gotta snap out of it every fucking minute because he sits there and shocks. Hello. What's going on, pig? Having a good Saturday? Playing DBD? Twitch TV, pumpkin pushing. That pumpkin pushing would be whatever. I think he was with that T. Perry and that other person. But usually decent. A good player, I think, the matches I've played. I'm readied up. Here we go, let's see what we got. Fucking Cody. They are just ripping Cody Rhodes apart. The eyeball map. Where is this dude? Upgrade. Alright, this is definitely not looking good. You need to fucking heal. Oh. How did you get in the fucking basement? I don't even know if I've ever been in the basement of the big building in this building. Okay, where is the fucking basement? I don't know where the fucking basement is in this building. Laggy as shit. You don't want to heal. Okay. Going to the basement again, aren't you? Homeboy should be in the basement. Yes, okay. Just gonna kick it out. Thank you. dead on hook, dude. Just go. He's dead on hook. Go. GG. They give me a plus two on that. Sure, we'll go altruism. Why not? Somebody doesn't want to deal with their bullshit. Let's do it. Hello, hello. I haven't played this one yet today. Alright, we got Hex Ruin. Ah, oh, fucking A, man. Pointless to do that if I can't get the fucking Hex Ruin done. Huh. Alright, well, here we go. Queen, you want to get healed? Alright, man. Does anybody know what this fucking totem is yet? We gotta get this Hex Ruin done. Awesome. Oh, and we gotta fucking wait. This is dumb. That's gonna suck, man. I don't know where the fuck this totem is, man. I've been almost everywhere around the map where, you know, it should be. And he's got two hooks now, and we had a gen almost done that is not almost done anymore. Oh my god, you guys. Okay. This might not even be that either. Wasn't even Hex Ruin. he's going for the fucking injured person. Fucking A, man. I don't have anything to fucking do a sabotage a hook with. There. Cutosaurus. Oh, Jesus. And she's screaming. Sorry about that reverse skill check. Oh, my God. Okay. I haven't even been chased yet. And snap out of it, I guess. You probably could have just stayed there. How much distance do I got? Awesome lag? Wow. Dude, that was fucking stupid. This fucking game, man. Wow. Okay. Tried to fucking take the hit. Well, she's dead on hook. I mean, this is why people fucking hate this game. It's shit like that. I looked behind me, saw how much fucking room I had. He shocked me, which should have been done by the time I got to the fucking thing. And then turns out I wasn't even really next to the fucking thing that I was trying to get to. It's just fucking dumb. Oh, am I gonna actually fucking make it this time? No. Weird. Okay, buddy, you got it, dude. Literally, you got this one. It's all you. It's all you, Captain. There's no reason why I shouldn't have made that fucking window, man. Don't come get me, please. laggiest. The laggiest of lag. I guess I really didn't check the ping. I haven't thought that that's been a real big issue, but... GG. That's one way to lose. I don't even think a gen got done. Better luck. Yeah, for sure, man. I'm in this now. Just send me, like I said, just send me your name. I'm at leather-666. I'm not really trying to do customs, man. I'm just playing regular matches. Like, if you're talking about having five people in there or whatever. Mario Fan 7. got corrupt. Good, get that one done fucking right away. Oh my god, did I hear a chainsaw? Somebody over here with Bond. Shit, you guys. Alright, she's definitely going to the basement. Oh shit, I didn't even know that he was across the map, man. Wanna heal? Who sent me a message? Aww, buddies. Buddy's having a dream. I can hear him back there. Jesus Christ. This fucking game going horribly wrong. That dude, you better go get fucking that person up. They're dead on hook. Got two gens done in the same area. I don't know what happened there, man. But yeah, Deadpool, whatever. GG, yeah. Great game. I don't know what was well played about any of it, but yeah, sure. I think I gotta turn crossplay on. I think that's right. I think I sent everything right. I don't know how crossplay works on Switch, so. I didn't leave. I think I'm just sitting in a lobby, man. I can go here and go there again. There you go. Send it one more time. Invitation failed. Party does not exist. I don't know. Dead by Daylight is super awesome. Right. Connection lost. Try that. All right, man. I've invited you like four times now, so. Don't know what to tell you, man. Okay. Well, I tried. Going back to my regular thing. So, we can try later. Awesome. There we go. Not the best map in the world, but here we go. I don't know why I got the burps, but I do. Got Meyer. Does he have scratch mirror? What are we working with here? That was fast as shit, dude. Jesus. Heels? Oh, you want your med kit. Gone to tier 2 so far. Can't see there. Coming downstairs. Yep. Can't believe that fucking worked. Well, now that you've wasted two pallets, and you're gonna try and do a locker play. Okay. Oh, this is super freaking rad. Get this gen done. All righty. I don't get why he's riding him so hard. Oh, shit. Only works once. Oh, fucking A. And he's got Franklin's. Nice. Yeah, he was looking for me to get that tier 3 off, and I gave it to him, so I wasn't fucking watching.
Oh.
Alright, there's a third that I don't see. Oh, God damn it. He jumped down the fucking hole. I'm going to the basement. Eh, I don't blame you guys if you don't come back for me. That was a stupid move on my part. There ain't nobody making it. I thought he was going to come down those stairs on that where he hooked, and instead he ran to that back room and dropped down. I didn't look, so. Yep. Always look behind you. Seven. Just doing this fucker one at a time. What do I got for coins? I got 10 of them. I I'd have to run plunders or something so I can see them. That's not what I'm looking for there, buddy. My bad. Wasn't watching, trying to read this fucking thing. Alright, so we want to go to here. I don't know how I went from 15 to 30 there. That was weird. Another leather face. That's Leatherface. Mm-hmm. God damn it. Well, I got my chest done. They're on the third floor, dude. We're good. Or at least we were. Dude, you guys, man. Timing on that couldn't have been any fucking worse. Trying to crawl away from the basement, dude. Seriously, dude, I fucking swear to Christ, you guys. Quit running him to the boat. Yeah, you might want to fucking heal me if you want this anything to fucking work out. Okay, she had D-strike. Okay, not sure that was the best decision ever, but okay. Yeah, man. I don't think we're getting out, but I have a key, so a guy can hope. Wow. Awesome move. to get a different one done besides that, man. Yeah, this is gonna be fucking bad. You are just not really good with skill checks, or at least you have horrible luck. Dude, stay on your gen. Got anything back here that I can work with? Okay, there's anybody on a gen? Dude, don't run him to the boat. Adrenaline for the win, both you guys. look for Noed, maybe? I don't know. Just a suggestion. Oh, shit. Come on! Come on, dude, get off that boat. Wow. How much closer can you get for these, man? Wow. Seriously, those were pretty much great skill checks almost the whole fucking way. Was dead on hook, man. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. GG. Thanks for getting me off that fucking... I wonder if there's a way to... That was a close one. I totally thought Logan would have got out of there. that's gonna be a rough one to pull off. Alright, let me spend some blood points quick. Let's see, what do we got here? Found an adults-only hotel on the beach in Key West, but they don't show the website. They don't show on the website how much it costs a night. Also, how's your weekend? That sounds a little sketchy, but I have no clue. That could be like a normal thing. Most of the time, you get to see what the fucking price is, but my weekend is good. I drank some wine. I played some video games last night. And yeah, that's about it. I had to run to the cities, and yeah, other than that, I'm just gaming right now. Might go out, who knows? Who knows? It's Saturday. But yes, how's your weekend? I hope it is fan-fucking-tabulous. For right now. I don't even know how much longer I'm gonna play. God, has it been 3-4 hours? Nothing's really popping off, so as much as I love gaming, I love interacting. Oh, it's a rental home. Looks cool. Yeah, man. That's awesome. I mean, the real question is, do I buy another bottle of wine? Brock Lesnar fighting tonight. Madison Square Garden, folks. I suppose that's probably going on like right now, maybe. I don't know. I wasn't super interested in it. I didn't even know if it was, like, are they gonna air it on Peacock? Bring anything, huh? That sounds loud. Sounds like a Jeff or a Bill. So Umbrella Network's not coming for you, huh? You go do what you gotta do, man. I'm not fucking around. Looks like you guys have dropped a lot of pallets so far. Isn't a lot going on back here, huh? I thought the timing was right, but at first I was like, shit, he didn't get it. Game would not connect to the fucking gate, man. What the hell? It's a solid book, though, David. Not gonna lie. Alright, let's figure out what fucking Awesome Sauce is doing here. Okay. She did get him off. Dead on hook, dude. Nice, he had D-Strike. Why aren't you... You should be running to the other gate, not that one. I suppose you're fully healed. GG, man. RIP, David. Sorry, you didn't make it, man. Fingers still fucked up. Fucking almost didn't get out, dude. Almost. Yeah, buddy. I almost didn't make it. State. Oh my god. Well, let's see here. I guess I'll hang out for a little bit. Even though there's nothing really popping, so I guess I should wait till later in the night. Oh my God, that's the fucking house? Jesus. Yeah. Yeah, dude, that is insane. There's no way that's like $200 a night, man. That's fucking, you're looking at a lot of fucking money, I bet. I would say at least 500 to 1,000 a night for sure. You should see this fucking house. Hood beast. Sounds like a wild vagina. $502 a night? Yeah, it gotta be. Fucking a Victorian mansion on a beach in Key West? Yeah, dude, that ain't $100 a night. But you looked it up, it's 502. Somebody lay a shroud? Or are we just getting lucky that we're all fucking together? Fuck me running, man. All right, man, fire tech. Can't believe that worked. I mean, why would he look back there? But still, I'm always stoked when some shit like this works, just walking around the fucking fire barrel. All right, man, I saw somebody over here, I thought. Well, I will gen this out for a little bit and see what we got going. Hello, hello. I see some people popped in. Okay, second floor. doing there, buddy? Besides getting shocked. Don't bring him over here, please. Okay. What is going on? Okay. I got you, dude. Want me to heal you? You just want to finish this. Oh man, you think a three-man can do this? Alright, I got nothing in here, huh? Wow. Awesome. Dude, you had your chance to go grab her while I was getting chased, but nope. Wow, you couldn't be more late with every move that you've done so far, sir. Oh, well, I might as well see how this is gonna fucking play out. I ain't healing, I ain't doing shit, dude. Just get me the fuck out of this game. This is why communication is important with all aspects of life. I got him to fall down the hole. Fucking awesome. That is hilarious, dude. He's pissed about that. Yeah, you know that one kind of hurt. This is why I do it. So good, so good. Finally got one. Finally got a killer to fall down a hole. Come on, again with this BS. Oh, man. I didn't even know that he kicked it. When the fuck did he have time to kick it? I mean, I don't think we're both getting out of here, buddy, but I think there's a good chance one of us might be able to. guessing he's just gonna run him around up here. Even getting chased? Okay, that answers my question. Is he dead on hook? Fuck no, god damn it. Sorry, man. I fucked up this time. Not bad for a three man, if that dude wouldn't have DC'd. So, yeah, I mean, dude, these people just got the game yesterday, and we've been playing for fucking, you know, years. At least, I mean, rank-wise, that's what it's supposed to mean. These are new players, and we're not, so... MMR... That's the matchmaking system for you. Did get him to fall down a hole. Alright, well, it's been real. Nothing's really popping tonight. Maybe I'll hop back on later. But have a good night.